On January 23rd, 1793, the town of Boston celebrated the French Revolution, which it partially inspired. Dedicating what they named Liberty Square in its honor, they held a raucous celebration, roasting a 1,000-pound ox and placing its horns on top of a 60-foot Liberty pole.
This Day in History, brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.